2020 has been a difficult year, but the Blue Water area families aren't discouraged from putting up their Halloween decorations for this week's beloved holiday. If you haven't driven through the Blue Water area to see these decorations, our M6 students will bring them to you. Have a spooky Halloween from M6, your hometown station.